Final for first and second placings. Pacenti, Italy, on the inside nearest the camera, versus the world amateur sprint champion Rousseau of France. For 1.5 minutes after the gun was fired, a battle of balancing tactics proceeded. Which man would make the breakaway first? It's the 20-year-old Rousseau who's first to move, and the race is on. 3 laps of the track, and this is one event in which tactics play an important part. Judging when to go, drawing on an opponent until he tires, and above all, having enough reserve for that last lap. Gaining speed off the bank, Pacenti took the lead for a few moments, but watched Rousseau overhaul and pass the flying Italian. 100 meters to go, and Rousseau 10 lengths clear of Pacenti. There's no denying the ability of the winner. World and Olympic champion at 20 years of age, Rousseau certainly provided the Melbourne crowd with a superb exhibition of speed cycling. Final placings, Rousseau, France first, Pacenti, Italy second, and the 19-year-old Australian Ploeg third.